The children sang in Latin, they sang in English, they sang in Hebrew. Shalom Shabbarim, Shalom Shabbarim, Shalom Shalom.
The kids are so attentive and great. They got so much energy. I really had a good time. I hope to come back. And I just love playing for the kids because that's where it's most important. Music, you touch them early right now with music, they'll never forget this. And who knows, we can have some violinists out of that.